and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. It says, in how many ways can a student choose a program of 5 courses if 9 courses are available and 2 specific courses are compulsory for every student? To solve this question, we need to know the theory of combination, which says, R objects from N objects can be selected in NCR ways. And we also need to know the fundamental principle of counting, which says if event A occurs in N different ways and event B occurs in N different ways, then event A and B occur in M into N ways. So this knowledge will work as key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. The total courses are 9 and courses to be selected are 5 in numbers, and number of compulsory courses is equal to 2. Now the number of remaining non-compulsory courses is equal to 9 minus 2, that is 7, and number of non-compulsory courses to be selected is equal to 5 minus 2, that is 3. Now we have to select 5 courses, out of which 2 are compulsory and 3 are non-compulsory. So the number of ways to select 2 compulsory courses from 2 compulsory courses is equal to 2C2, and the number of ways to select 3 non-compulsory courses from 7 non-compulsory courses is equal to 7C3. This is the theory of combination discussed in the key idea. Now the total number of ways to select 5 courses is equal to the number of ways to select 2 compulsory courses, that is 2C2, into the number of ways to select 3 non-compulsory courses, and this is equal to 2 factorial upon 2 factorial into 0 factorial into 7 factorial upon 3 factorial into 4 factorial, and it is equal to 1 into 7 factorial can be written as 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 factorial, and 3 factorial can be written as 3 into 2 into 1 into 4 factorial. 4 factorial gets cancelled with 4 factorial. 3 into 2 is 6, 6 gets cancelled with 6, and we have 7 into 5, and it is equal to 35. Hence, the total number of ways to select 5 courses is 35, and this is the required answer. So, this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.